The WWE Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression. Whether I agree with it, I don't know. He's putting a lot on the line going up there.
Now, would you look at this? Talking about arrogant, it's sickening. That's right, it's great.
That's not arrogance, that's confidence. And that's what wins matches.
I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys. But these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole, intensity. You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
I think these superstars are well aware of that, Taz. I think that's exactly what they've got in mind.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're going to win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent. This capacity grab is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You're just letting me train you. You could be Cruiserweight champ in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Well, they're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks, but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
Look, Cole, I hit.
The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle. There's not a superstar in the locker room looking up fourth.
We're definitely seeing the toll this very physical matchup is taking on the participants. I've got to believe this one won't last much longer.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, then I can enjoy it in peace.
Excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but what a jerk. How about a little less posing and a little more action?
Pump the brakes, girl pants. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this.
And the crowd is coming up.
He's going for the big one.
And that's an understatement. What a huge T-bone suplex.
One, two, three.
These superstars are clearly giving it their all.